Hello everyone, welcome once again to Cricket Chat YouTube channel. This afternoon we are joined by Lucas Oluoch. Lucas Oluoch is a Nairobi Gymkhana's opening bowler and mid-order batsman. Lucas, just to speak to start, probably could you tell us how the match was?
I think the match was good. In the morning we wanted to have a ball, so I think it was a good toss to lose. Earlier on when we started, we just had a plan of just sticking to our basics and just bowling to according to our plans, because we didn't know a few of their batsmen. We have a few overseas players. We just wanted to just go to the basics, and it worked for us. And personally, I was trying to just keep it outside off stump and just bowl it with pace for them to give them a chance to nick the ball.
Second game, you're getting 4 wickets.
Yes.
So what will you say about that performance?
But the performance there was good compared to the first one. The first one was okay also, because the first 3 wickets were the top order batsmen. This one was also good because I also took the top four. And yeah, it's only that maybe I've been 1 wicket away from the fiver. Something to work on.
And with the 8 wickets so far, will you say that you've begun the season very well, or you think there's something else, there's a lot that you need to do?
I feel like there's a lot I need to do. I don't have to be contented with what I've done. I feel every time I bowl, I get a wicket. I don't get a wicket. I feel like there's more for me to offer, because one thing that I know is most of these batsmen, they feel intimidated when they see someone charging the ball. And that's something that I should bank on. To get it better.
Even despite your performance, that probably could say that have been impressive with the ball. Despite your performance, will you say that your performance is enough to the team's success at the moment, or the team's failure?
I think my performance is not enough, because if you look at all round performance, I can also batch, and so that I'm giving the team runs, so I need to also apply myself to the match. I've been getting out with the soft decisions, LBW. It's something I need to work on. I need to work on more.
Could you say that you are struggling with the bat because probably it took you long to get back into the game after a long break due to COVID?
Okay, I'll blame on that, but you see, most of the time I'm at Gymkhana, I get to enjoy the facilities whenever time I want. Maybe I'll say, they're not applying myself, you know. If I'm too casual, not going to the ball, that's why the ball is hitting my legs. I wouldn't blame it on practice, because 90% of my time I'm at Gymkhana. Everything that I need is there. The side up bowling machine is there. I have a few bowlers who can bowl to me. It's just that maybe batting for me hasn't clicked. Something that has kept me worried. I'm still hard on myself.
Going back to bowling, I remember by the time you were bowling, we had a number of swing bowlers, people like Thomas Odoyo, Suji. When Suji left, Peter Ongondo took that responsibility. We had people like Alfred Luceno who didn't take that responsibility as much as expected. Then after that era, we got Nehemiah coming into the frame, and then also now that's your turn. Are you seeing any other bowler so far in the local scene that could be thought to be a bowler who is going to take in your shoes, and probably the shoes that Nehemiah and the others had?
Okay, right now I can say the league is still young to detect a few potentials. We don't want to see someone bowling and thinking that he's a polished player. Then maybe I can talk about Gerard. Gerard is an upcoming player. He gets a good coach that can work on him, then I think he's a potential and he can replace one of the three maybe outgoing seamers in the team. But the rest, for now, it's too early to judge. Let's not give them, let's not make them feel like they're up to the task.
Probably our last question. As a bowler, what are you looking up to in the next, before the end of the season?
Okay, maybe getting more wickets, because in the first opening overs, it's my job to move the ball around and look to get the batsman out, and maybe sometime in between, when they build a partnership, sometimes I'm always called back to come and just get to break the partnership. So generally, I'm looking to just get wickets and concede less runs.
Thank you very much, Lucas. All the best this season.